Yeah, I'm awake. Well, not for long. Just, you've been really worried in your sleep. Woke me up, so I thought it's a good idea to go and get a glass of water. Don't be sorry now. You haven't done anything wrong. Nah, it's alright. You know me, I take things like that easy. Well, like, getting you woken up and such. So don't worry about it, alright? Better tell me why you've been having trouble sleeping. Dreams, worrying, you can tell me. So go on. Tell me anything that worries you. I see, I see. I see. Got a lot on your mind, huh? So, you know, maybe I have a solution for that. Well, I understand that you won't sleep without some help, so I'm coming in to help. Alright, come closer. Yeah, just like that. Very tight. Are you comfy? Okay. Get as comfy as you can. And you can sleep on my chest if you want. You always found that breathing comfortable. There we go. So, do you want to know a secret recipe for a good sleep? It's nice and gentle hair strokes and a little bit of gentle. How about that? Don't worry about me. I'm here to make you feel better. So now, relax and enjoy the soft caress on your beautiful hair.